And the next move might be called our snap down head shuck. If after you snap the man down, he starts to back away, the reverse head shuck might be there. And it's a very easy move, but it's very effective. With a forearm, simply straighten it out, and he should turn as you go behind the opposite way.